At an event in Los Angeles, Tesla CEO Elon Musk had unveiled the company's long-awaited first electric pickup truck named Cybertruck. The Cybertruck looks like a large metal trapezoid on wheels, more like an art piece than a truck. Production of Cybertruck is expected to begin in late 2021, though people can do the pre-order now itself at Tesla website. Surprisingly, the base price of the truck is under $40,000. The truck is designed to go from 0 to 60 miles an hour in 2.9 seconds. There are three versions of the truck available: a single motor rear wheel drive with 250 miles of range, and dual motor all wheel drive with 300 miles of range, and then triple motor all wheel drive with 500 miles of range. The truck can seat a total of 6 people. The body is made of ultra-hard 30X cold-rolled stainless steel. That alloy enables the car to be literally bulletproof against at least smaller firearms, including 9mm handguns. During the demo, Elon Musk's assistant could use the sledgehammer to hit the sides of the truck without damaging it. But he could break the truck's supposedly unbreakable metal glass windows by throwing a metal ball. For a long time, pickup truck was Elon Musk's personal favorite project, and it is a good business opportunity for Tesla, as the trucks command high average selling prices and high profit margins. And pickup truck buyers spend a lot on their trucks.